Okay. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Red Omega. It's been a while since the last part, and I have no good excuses, so let's just get right down to business. Okay, in this part, we're gonna make our way through Mount Moon and get to the next city, which is Cerulean City. Jubilee, our Pikachu's at level 15, Slave, our Zigzagoon, which is awesome, is at level 18, and Stereotype is at level 21. So we're gonna put Jubilee out in front and try and get her leveled up, because everyone knows what comes up in Cerulean City Gym, right? Alright, let's fight you. You looked at me. Yeah, no, actually, I was looking at the other guy, but... Oh, this is all too easy. Bam! Speeding it up. Some of the trainers have been given... Yeah, I mean, they're still using the same types, they're just different Pokemon. But it's still the same stuff. In the original game, she would have had two Pidgeys, so... I thought there was an item down there. My bad. I saw you in Viridian Forest. No, you didn't. So I've never seen you before. Oh well. Thundershock. In the face. In the face! Actually, more at the on top of the head. There we go. 16. It's not bad. Butterfree. We're gonna switch out for that because... I like to use, status powders on you. I'll just use Ice Punch on you and kill you in one hit. Is this... No, this isn't what I was thinking of. Oh, he is what I was thinking of. The Shorts Kid. Who doesn't like the Shorts Kid? He's second only to Youngster Joey. Rattata is in the top percentage of Rattata. Oh, this kid's got one too. Oh, let's kill it with Electric. Pewter City. I talk good, I swear. Alright, he's gonna send out an Ekans, which is a poison type. I don't really have anything good against it. Actually, wait, I do, yeah. Confusion would have been good against it, but I want to level up Slave too, so we'll just keep headbutting it, because my speed's really good. Actually, we're gonna move Slave up front. Because at level 20, something is going to happen. Alright, you just want to cut small talk. That's fine. Fighting cocoons is fun. They can't fight back, and they get a lot of experience. They're great. I love headbutt. Beautifly. Nope, we'll keep it out, because my speed's awesome. Bam! E-drill. Nope. Headbutt. Oh, Fury attack. Great. Oh, alright. Never mind. Tapped you on the shoulder. Oh, a Pichu. A Pichu is the baby form of Pikachu. Actually, that probably has static. Oh well, I'll headbutt it anyway. Haha. There, and that's gonna have poison point. Excuse me. So let's get Stereotype out there with some powder snow. Bang! Alright. Now we are on Route 3. On Route 3. As you can see, the grass over here just past this trainer. You can catch Vulpix, Jigglypuff, Growlithe, Electrike, and Spinda, as well as stuff you've seen in previous routes. I'm not wearing shorts. I'm wearing a mini skirt! I can't have both! Weirdo. Actually, back in the 90s, there was these things called skorts. I had a few. I remember having a few. It was like a skirt on the front, but underneath the skirt part, you were wearing shorts. I had a couple, I remember wearing them. They weren't very comfortable, though, from what I remember. Oh well. Another bug catcher. Surskit. Bam! Oh, come on. How is that even... Just kill it. Mankata. Yeah, you're going down. Come on. Oh. Love it when they just leave a little sliver of life left that they're not supposed to. And that only happens in battles. Like, if you're fighting a legendary Pokemon and it's supposed to happen, you kill it. Done like dinner. Alright. Oh, hey, we're level 20. Guess what? Evolution! I'm gonna take a drink of my Coke here. That's good stuff. So, what's it gonna be? Oh, look, it's Linoon. Okay, Linoon is pretty much just the same as Zigzagoon, but its power, its physical attack and speed are really high, so it's pretty good to have, yeah. Did I touch you? No, that was the snake. No, I just realized how naughty that sounded. Disregard, Jigglypuff, baby form of Jigglypuff. Headbutt it in the face. Why are you still out front? I meant to switch to you. Oh my god. That was quick. Yes, there was that. Yeah, I swear, every time you want to inflict a status, it never happens, but every time the computer wants to, it does. Every time. This guy isn't a trainer. Takes a lot. You can't even come there from Cerulean. Okay, now we're on Route 4, but there's nothing to catch on this side of it, so we'll go over that. Oh, that's for something later. There's an item on one of these rocks. It's up here. How do you trip over that? Thing's like as big as a head. Alright, let's go heal up. Yeah. Team Rocket being in the news. That's a newspaper that looks like a clipboard. It's a newspaper. Okay. 6 Pokeballs in my belt. That'll do it. At most, you can only have 6. Everybody knows this. I'll let you have a secret Pokemon. A Magikarp for just 500 bucks. Heck no! I'm doing this as a favor. Yeah, you're doing it as a favor. You just don't want it because it's a piece of crap. There's Vulpix. Actually, I'm gonna off-screen this. So, we're going off-screen for this. Okay, and we're back. While I was catching Pokemon and stuff, our egg hatched, and we got Togepi, which I named Joy. The name Joy is a reference to the comic Black Adventures. If you haven't read it, go and read it because it's amazing. Oops. And was hatched with the moves Metronome, Charm, and Growl, and I tried to level it up a bit, but it kind of sucks. And it learned Sweet Kiss at level 7, I believe. So, onward to Mount Moon. Tunnel entrance right here. There's a lot of Pokemon you can catch in Mount Moon, because it's split into 2 levels. Also, your Smoochum is going to be essential here. It's kind of filled of poison types, rock type users, you know, stuff like that. So if you have Elekid or Magby, you're gonna have a bit of a tough time. Unless you use your starters. I've got that one starter rule for myself, so yeah. Okay, anyway, onward. Okay, into Mount Moon. Alright, and this is an upper level of Mount Moon. Or a lower level, this just, the way they've got it spread out, it's kind of hard to explain. On this level you can catch Clefairy, Zubat, Paris, Geodude, Lunatone, Solrock, Chimecho, which is how they pronounce it in the anime, and then there's other Pokemon, but when we get to the area where you can actually catch them, I'll list them.